Hello guys. How y'all doing? This is God's good news for you today, and I just wanted to come on and tell y'all like a few things right quick. It ain't gonna be quick, it's just a quick video. Well, be honest with you. Every way, Holy Spirit. Times are getting close, guys. Times are getting close. Right now, I just want to ask some people and encourage some people, if you're watching my channel, to please come to Jesus right now at this moment in time. Please come to Jesus right now at this moment in time. Because he's at the door, guys. I pray that you just repent. Repent and ask him for forgiveness of your sins. Right now at this moment in time. Because a lot of things is going on right now. A lot of people don't understand what's about to take place. And I just want to say that he's coming, guys. That for you to get yourself together, repent and ask for your sins, and ask him, beg him to save you, okay? But you gotta accept him. You gotta accept him, God. Anyway, when you accept him, maybe he will. Now I hope he will. Have mercy on you. To let you enter the kingdom of heaven. Okay? Because this is very serious right now at this moment in time. And I ask everybody that don't know Jesus to come to Jesus. Ask him for his forgiveness, for his mercy, for his grace. And they say, faith without works is dead. But what you can do is just pray. Pray to him, God. He's listening at this moment in time. He's trying to see who all want to come home. Who all willing to accept. And who all willing to come home. Okay? So I'm just coming on here to ask y'all to ask him for your forgiveness. It doesn't take much. It really doesn't take much. Just pray. You know, bow down on your knees and pray. You know? And ask the Lord to save you out of this situation that you're in. And trust me, he will hear you. He's definitely listening. He's definitely listening. That's all I can say is, throughout my times, I know he's listening. You know, so, I just pray, guys, that you become the Jesus. And that you ask for your forgiveness. And that you pray for your sins. Because a lot of people don't know that the sins that they in are real, you know, it's real. This is real. Jesus is sinless. He's justice. He's just. He's righteous. And he don't want you to be in sin. He don't want your soul to perish. Okay? I just wanted to come on here and let y'all know that. But right now, I pray as many as people come to him at this moment in time. Because it's time. So, just take my word and take it to the Holy Spirit. And take heed of what's going on around you. And open your eyes. Because it's here. So, be encouraged. Stay in Jesus. Stay in the word. Pray. Get in your closet. Pray. And meditate, you know,